manuscripts, but we have four that have been preserved. And these accounts were dictated.
Good evening. We interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news of a virus that is coming from far across the sea. It's probably going to be nothing, but we'll keep you posted.
In the first month of 2020, this was sent to me, a virus from far across the sea. In the second month of 2020, guess what I did see? Mass public panic and a shortage of much-needed TP. In the third month of 2020, guess what I did see? No shaking hands, lots of plexiglass, and an earthquake that brought me to my knees. In the fourth month of 2020, guess what I did see? Chaos in the street, masks don't work, police cars ablaze, and a $1,200 check for me. In the fifth month of 2020, guess what I did see? Working from home. Lots of Zoom calls, making masks, defund the police, and a vacation that's not meant to be. In the sixth month of 2020, guess what I did see? We don't take cash, you're still OTP. Shopping at Lowe's, stay at home, cleaning up the yard. There's a shortage of crucial PPE. In the seventh month of 2020, guess what I did see? Tearing down the statues, fires in California now, I can't breathe. Stay 6 feet apart, where's my mask? Cancel parades, and there are no fireworks to see. In the eighth month of 2020, guess what I did see? Lots of people hiking, brave souls with a Q-tip, please. Social distance, more Trump rallies. Fear is all around, wear a mask, stuck in quarantine, and there's nothing but reruns on TV. In the ninth month of 2020, guess what I did see? Lots of unemployment, what is Antifa kids back in school doing a hybrid kids? Don't spread germs. Please wear a mask, don't touch your face, there are still no coins, and a hurricane that blew down half our trees. In the 10th month of 2020, guess what I did see? Not much trick-or-treating, eating all that candy, can't go to the movies, please support our restaurants.
Just vote for Biden, I'll vote for Trump. Who is on the left? I am right.
Please go out and vote. Did you see the debate on TV? In the 11th month of 2020, guess what I did see? No Thanksgiving dinner, can't see the in-laws. Teens are super spreaders, hospitals are full. Think I have the Rona, lots of COVID testing. Joe Biden won. Trump just won't concede, COVID hits a high. Schools are all shut down, and a deadly virus that I cannot see. In the 12th month of 2020, things all changed for me. Christmas came early, spent time with the family, lots of tender mercies, got to know our Savior, strength and testimony. I have learned to hear that God is in control, He died for me. Oil in my lamp, trust God's plan, He's about the love, and I've realized that Christ can.